Back here in Sterling High School, Channel 19, we're here because we heard Coach Shepherd has one of the most lit classes ever. So lit that even the teachers are joining. Let's go see what they're doing. Mr. Hoffman, one of the teachers that participated in the dancing today. So, what made you join his dance class?
Mr. Shepherd just asked me if I had nothing to do, if I wanted to come out and give it a try, and I said sure.
What was your favorite song?
You know what? The Pink Panther is the only one I was familiar with, but I'm not a very good dancer, as you can tell. Mrs. Hoffman's probably not going to ever dance with me again after that, but it was a good time.
Mr. Shepherd, the teacher of this dance class. Mr. Shepherd, what gave you the idea for this class?
Well, you know, we wanted to try something different. The class was doing a great job with various styles, and we were learning some folk dances, and we thought, how about something formal, something classy, and something to give them a chance to perform? So it was fun that they all really kind of went and said, hey, we're going to do this and have some fun with it. And then the teachers as well joined in.
And as for the teachers, what gave you the idea to involve the teachers?
Well, look who we have, Ms. McDonald, Ms. Caracciolo, Mr. Hoffman. I mean, they're all great teachers, and they like to have fun and join in and collaborate. So I thought, hey, why not do a little cross-curriculum collaboration, and they were good sports about it. So we just kind of had a little fun with it.
What was the hardest dance for you to learn?
The hardest dance for me to learn was the tarantella.
And on a scale of 1 to 10, how fun would you rate his dance class?
Solid 9.5.
9.5.
Yeah, almost a 10 on some days.
That was Mr. Shepherd's dance class. It was a pretty fun time. I'm Nicholas Thistlewood with Starlight Nightlife, signing out. Go Knights.